Zach, we kind of joke about the refunds, but was that at all extra motivation just in seeing the release about the 50,000 tickets that were sold for the neutral site, assuming that, you know, the Bills had won?
For the neutral site?
Yes.
Yeah, we had our mindset to go play Kansas City, and it is tough because they have to formulate the plans for coin tosses, and they got to formulate the plans for neutral site games, and we just keep screwing up. All those logistical issues, and we just keep screwing up, so I'm sorry.
Yeah.